Nope, you're not getting through there.
If I could lower the gate, I should be able to climb higher.
Here we go.
Written meditation.
Without this place, this divine sculpture of wind and rock, we would have been lost. The story of the scout who found this place is well known to us all, but most of you do not know how close we came to dying. We were lost in the mountains, no food, no hope. We had begun to doubt the prophet himself, but the scout heard the sound and took it to be a sign. He alone ascended these cliffs, drawn by the music, and from there, he saw our salvation. This is not just a shrine to him and his bravery, but to the strength of our faith.
Well said.
A place of reflection.
Got it. Got it.
Say you never forget the first time you hear the sound. My parents took me here to contemplate the mysteries from beyond the shrine. In time, I will bring my children here. They say that without the music of the mountains, our ancestors would have wandered the earth until they died. But instead, these mountains called them home, just as it calls to me.
I understand. I get it now. Yeah, but that doesn't make any sense. A second. Damn. It's bullshit. Are you serious? Like, how? Oh, what am I supposed to be breaking down?
I should be able to connect that counterweight to the winch.
Okay. Let's see here. Still having issues here with this. Oh, I get it. We get it now. Gotta time it just right.
Codex. This one is a series of meditations on willpower.
Died a bit of screen. Turning gray, health will be automatically restored. This is the regeneration of health will occur only one time per combat encounter and will refresh between encounters.